Alright, so guys, Sony's Xperia 1 Mark III may look like a confusing name on paper, but it's what we are likely to see the 2021 flagship phone from Sony when it's officially unveiled. I don't know much about the phone, but I can comfortably assume that Sony's next flagship will land at some stage in 2021. The Xperia 1 Mark II was unveiled a full year after the original Xperia 1. That latest phone was unveiled in February 2020, so we would expect a similar announcement for the Xperia 1 Mark III in 2021. With that being said, it took Sony 3 months to bring the Xperia 1 Mark II to shop shelves as it began to be released in May, and that was just for certain markets, so it may be we have to wait a few months after release to be able to buy one. So guys, I don't yet know what to expect when it comes to price, but the Xperia 1 Mark II cost $1200. That's remarkably high, but we would not expect Sony to drop the price any lower than this. Note that the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II is particularly expensive, especially for those in the US. The variant you can buy in the US doesn't have 5G functionality, a major driving force in phone prices, yet it still costs $250 more than the Xperia 1's launch price. There are a few additional upgrades here, but it's a remarkably high price for Sony's latest, and we hope the company reconsider that the Xperia 1 Mark III and may be able to drop it down a little. Of course, for all the latest updates on the Xperia 1 Mark III, please be sure to subscribe and do let me know what you think about it down in the comments. Thanks for watching, I'll catch you guys in the next ones. Peace out.